Page stamping is a technique in which the pages of a PDF document is organized or serialized in a sorted manner. This helps the users to keep the documents in a systematic order. This method is used in legal departments, copy services, attorneys and paralegals. Let us introduce you to an efficient tool, with SysTools PDF Bates Numberer software. Our software lets you add Bates numbering on multiple PDF files in batch, and lets users add prefix or suffix with PDF Bates. Now let's check out the main features of the software. The tool generates and add page numbers on multiple PDF files in batch, and also help users remove encryption from PDF and add page numbers. There is option to add prefix and suffix along with PDF page number. And the tool also provides multiple formatting options for adding base number to PDF. Now let's check out the prerequisites before installing the software. If you are using any of the Windows versions mentioned here, then please launch the tool as run as administrator. Now let's install and run the software to check its working process. The software is having a simple and user-friendly interface. Make sure that no external application is holding any locks on the PDF files to be added. You can start adding PDF files, either by clicking the Bates option from the top navigation menu, or else you can choose the Generate Bates hyperlink option below. Now in the next step, you can see multiple options to choose. Generate the Bates number option lets you add Bates numbers to the selected PDF files. And selecting the next option below, let users add Bates number to all the pages and files contained in the selected folder. And the Print PDF option lets you take print of the Bates numbered pages. Now let's select the Generate Bates number option in our example, and click Next button below to proceed. In the next step, you can see further options to choose. Add file option lets you choose either single or multiple PDF files. After selecting the desired files, click Open button below to proceed. Now you can see the chosen files will appear here. Software also provides option to remove any selected file by simply hitting the Remove button. And the Remove All option lets you remove all the selected files as well. Now in this example, let's select the Add Folder option. You can select the desired folder, and after selecting the folder, click OK button below. There is another useful feature added. If you want to move up any selected file, you can do so by simply hitting the Move Up button. And the Move Down option lets you select any file to move down the order. And selecting the Remove Encryption option will remove encryption from the selected files. After making the desired selections, click Next button below to proceed further. And in the next step, you can see options to enter Bates number details. From the Bates number format option, you can choose to add prefix option or the suffix option, depending on your requirements. And you can add options like number of digits, start number, etc. And below you can add any further details in the additional text field option provided. And you can choose position of the additional text. Choose either above Bates number option or enter the desired position in this field option provided. After making the desired selections, click Next button below to proceed further. And in the next step, you can see options to set Bates number positioning. You can choose Bates number placement options from the drop-down. And the Maintain Same Number Per File option lets you maintain the same number. And selecting the next option below will stamp the current date at the top right-hand side of the PDF. Or you can select the Continue Series for All PDFs option below, depending on your requirements. Further, there is option to increase the font size from the drop-down. Also, there is option to set the font color as well. Retain Original File Name option will retain the original file name. or you can choose the first base number option below. Now let's choose the retain original file name option in our example. Then you can select the browse button to choose a destination folder to save the output files. After selecting a folder, click OK. And then click Next button below. Now you can see the total summary of the options which you have selected, along with the PDF details as well. The preview option lets you preview the files. Then click Generate button below to initiate the base numbering process. And after the process completes successfully, click OK. Now let's check out the output files. Open the destination folder in which the files were saved. And here you can see the file output with base number added. In this video, you saw the simple and successful method of adding base number to PDF files. We are looking forward to hearing from you. Please share your valuable comments and suggestions below. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details on purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.